Yeah, hi there outside, every bike fan. Today we'll show you how to mount a battery switch on a Yamaha. In general, the battery switch serves for every kind of motorcycle, but today we will show you a very difficult one, as you will see right now, a Yamaha 600. The battery switch, we need some toys, and with these toys, first with the Allen, we unscrew the seat. We used today Yamaha to demonstrate you that even in a difficult place, in a difficult motorcycle, everything is possible with this battery switch. Unscrewing the second screw from the seat, and that's it, we can take off the seat. Yes, right now we will see the battery, and the battery at the Yamaha 600 is mounted in a other way as usual. As we can see, the screw of the mast cable, the negative cable, is vertical. We will change this right now into horizontal with our battery switch. First of all, take off the screw we deliver with the battery switch. Next step will be to connect the negative cable with our battery switch. Right now, use the original screw which was before with the negative cable on the minus pole and fix it up good. Yeah, we need some work for this, and the battery switch from battery no problem is mounted. As you can see right now, it's impossible to start your motorcycle. Just by screwing the blue button, the contact is done and you can start it. Well, another situation. You let your motorcycle at the airport or wherever. Take this little blue screw with you. Why? It is impossible right now for any thief or any whoever to take this motorcycle away, if not with a trolley. The electricity for a motorcycle is totally cut off by this button. It is not necessary to disconnect the battery and pull off the button totally, that not, but if you want a self-protection, you have to take it with you. It's another very fine detail of the battery switch from battery no problem, we guess, and yeah, that's all. Enjoy this video and have a good day. Thanks for watching Battery No Problem. Bye.